It's time for Eagle News. All the Ingram news, soaring to you each week.
Welcome to the Eagle News. I'm Dr. Harris, also known as Harris Number One.
And I'm Jane Patterson.
Today is Monday, May 8th, 2023.
We have 22 days left this school year.
Woo! Yay!
Yes.
Second graders had their music concert. They had a wonderful performance. Here are a few pictures from the concert.
Here is the Ingram weather forecast.
Warmer temperatures throughout the week with rain in the forecast. Be prepared for wet weather.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch. Crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch. Starving.
On Monday, we will have popcorn chicken with waffle and tater tots. On Tuesday, we will have sweet teriyaki chicken over fried rice. And on Wednesday, we will have baked spaghetti with breadstick. On Thursday, we will have turkey and cheese sandwich. And on Friday, we will have, yep, ranchero pizza.
Pizza on Friday?
Yes,
what?
Ma'am.
Yeah. I heard it was somebody's birthday. I heard it was somebody's birthday. Yeah.
Staff and student birthdays, May 9th. Lacey Needlework. I may have messed your last name up, but you know who you are.
May 10th, Mrs. Ard.
May 11th, Jeremiah Jones and Ariel Nunez.
May 12th, Liam Bolognese, Mrs. Cuesta, Cameron Hooker, and Serenity McLeod.
May 13th, Cameron Huffman and Dakota Pioneer. Piner, sorry, that was my mistake.
You know you make me wanna
shout, kick my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout.
Ingram, shout outs! Mrs. Keister would like to shout out her whole entire class for getting 100 Eagle tickets. Wow, excellent work, class!
Mr. Miller would like to shout out second grade on a wonderful concert.
Mr. Miller would also like to shout out third graders for a great concert on Saturday at W.B. Wicker.
Teachers, if you have a shout out for the Eagle News, please fill out the Google form by 8 a.m. on Wednesdays.
When is that?
Wednesdays.
At what time?
8 a.m.
All right. Ingram's awesomeness. Okay, I guess that was right. All right, Ingram third graders performed at the Lee County Arts Festival at W. Wicker on Saturday, alongside third graders from all the elementary schools in Lee County.
Wow.
It was a wonderful performance. Ingram artists also had their art on display, too. Great work, everyone. Good job.
This week is Teacher Appreciation Week. Woo-hoo,
that's us.
Yes.
Yes.
We have fabulous teachers at J.R. Ingram who go above and beyond for their students. Show your teachers you love them with a simple thank you, a hug, or a sweet note of thanks.
Yes. Chocolate will work too.
Yes, ma'am.
Wednesday, May 10th is National School Nurses Day. We are so thankful for our school nurse, Nurse Kearns. She is wonderful.
Yes, ma'am.
Joke of the week. Are you ready for a joke?
Oh, I sure am.
I keep hearing music coming from the printer.
Music coming from the printer? Oh, wait. I know what's going on. The paper is jamming.
Yes!
If you have a funny joke for the Eagle News, send it to Mrs. Parker or Mr. Miller, and it might be on the Eagle News.
Yes.
Hey, Ingram Eagles, this is Miss Parker. Our Spring Book Fair has come to an end, and it was quite a success thanks to our students, parents, and staff. We sold over $10,000 worth of book fair items. Our school does receive a portion of that and is used to buy new things that our teachers and students need. The winners of the book fair raffle, along with the other book fair games we played last week, will be announced in your library special this week. And stay tuned for the end of this video. There are new books that have been added to our book collection, and those books will also be available for checkout this week. Thank you. See you soon.
It took a while, but our new books have finally been added to our library collection. We have a lot of great fiction and nonfiction books that have been added to our collection, some titles that you're very excited about.
As always, thanks for watching the Eagle News.
I'm Jane Patterson.
And I'm number one, Dr. Harris.
Rise up, Ingram leaders.
We love you.